here we go, we now have a dough. As you can see, it doesn't... Okay, sorry, my music's really loud in my headphones. So, as you can see, it doesn't really look much like a dough, but you have to start kneading it in the bowl. Yeah, it still feels a bit dry to me, so... Yep. This isn't copyrighted, by the way, because it's off of someone else singing it. So yeah, enjoy the mat when it's in the background. Crash. Okay, look at my fingers. I have something called bread hand. Look. So. Oh, perfect, we have some leftover flour on here, but it's not enough, so... Just do a bit of a sprinkling of flour. Here we go. So we now have a sprinkling of flour on the desk. My iPad keeps switching off. 10 battery remaining, that's why. So let's get our dough. Oh god, on the bottom it's still a bit dry, so just bear with me for a moment. So yeah, we have some dough that's ready, some that's not. So this is a problem that you will get. There's no way of dodging this. As you can see, you can easily turn it around. And once again, you got to start kneading it in the pan first. Still got some in the bottom, so I'd say 2 bits of water. Not even that. Yeah, that's enough. Say so, now we have a mountain of dough here.
Thank you.
good dough consistency. Sorry for the bad language in the background. Whew. Remember, don't slow down, you're gonna crash. Oh, it's actually smelling like bread, so I'll turn you on. Okay, so the next part I don't really know what to do, and that's the baking part. I don't know how long to leave it in for, because this is the first I've made bread dough before. Actually, today was my first time, but yeah, I look like a professional now, don't I? So yeah, I don't know how to actually bake it, so I'm tempted actually add something in here, like chocolate chips or something, but nah. Raisin bread, that's nice. I recommend raisin bread. As you can hear, my family is eavesdropping in the background. Yeah, now look at this. Looks like a pizza now, doesn't it? Making pizza. So yeah, this is almost the same way that you make a chapati, except for you don't have any yeast or anything, because it's the yeast that lets it rise. So yeah, if you want me to make a chapati, I might. Because yeah, this channel is basically going to be varied. Might be a cooking channel, might be a gaming channel, might be a vlogging channel, or it might be an everything channel. Because they seem to be very popular, hint hint. So yeah, let's see if I can get any straggly bits out of this to add in, because the more the merrier. And less washing up, so. Yeah, can you see the changing consistency since I took it out? It's because I have been putting carbon dioxide in it. I know that sounds like a bad thing, but in this case, it's actually a good thing, because the carbon dioxide is what lets it rise. So I shall see you in the next video. Bye!